Welcome to the Screening Room, the Movies at Home edition. I'm Russ Simmons. Sean Edwards hopes to be back with us soon. The six-part Apple TV series, The Big Cigar, is based on a bizarre true story. In the 1970s, two Hollywood producers concoct a fake movie shoot to help smuggle Black Panther founder Huey P. Newton to Cuba when the FBI pursues him for a murder he did not commit. Andre Holland is well cast as Newton in this drama that's produced and partly directed by Kansas City native Don Cheadle. It's awkwardly paced and never quite lives up to its promise, but The Big Cigar is an informative time capsule and a pointed social commentary. Sean says, quote, "The history of militant black activism has never been adequately told. The Big Cigar is no different. Andre Holland is solid, but even if he were a Black Panther, he couldn't save this mediocre and somewhat schizophrenic series from itself. Sadly, we are still waiting on a great Black Panther Party series." I'm giving it 3 popcorn bags, and Sean agrees, 3 popcorn bags. The Netflix animated fantasy Thelma the Unicorn was written and directed by Jared Hess and Lin Wang, the couple behind Napoleon Dynamite. It's the story of a pony who longs to be a singer and gets her chance at fame when she pretends to be a unicorn. It's harmless, but this is one of the weaker contemporary cartoons that borrows too many elements from other better stories. Thelma the Unicorn is only for the most undemanding tots, and I'm giving it 2 popcorn bags. Letitia Wright and Josh O'Connor star in the realistic drama Aisha, now available on video on demand platforms. Wright plays a Nigerian refugee facing heartbreaking obstacles as she strives for protective status in Ireland. It's a subtle, understated social drama bolstered by fine performances, and I'm giving it 3 popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom. Check us out on our YouTube page or give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all the inside movie scoop. And you might even find some movie passes there for you as well. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons, Fox 4 News, in the Screening Room.